Have you ever wondered how restaurants make such large amounts of pizza? I'm currently in Italy and I got the opportunity to see what goes on behind the scenes in a professional kitchen that makes thousands of pizzas a week. Their secret recipe for pizza uses both dry yeast and sourdough starter, but I wasn't told the exact amounts to maintain that secret. After the dough is divided into about 4 kilos, it's put into this machine which creates individual pizza balls, which then need to be closed and put into trays that go into fridges for 48 hours. Those fridges maintain the right temperature and humidity, and that's why they're able to make so many every day. And because they had a few doughs left over, I also had the chance to make a pizza, and enjoyed it together with them.